So what we're going to do now is we've made our rocket, we are going to colour it in. Okay, you don't have to stick to my colours, but we're going to do something which will make it look a bit like this. Okay, so you can see we can colour different aspects of the shapes we've got in there. So I'm just going to go ahead and open up my old rocket. Here we go. And I'm just going to start in object mode up here, all right? Just the sort of default mode that we'd normally start in. And we're just going to go into the, down there, the material properties. And if you remember, we used this before when we were colouring in objects previously, okay? And what we're going to do is we're going to use the plus button, and we're going to add three material slots. And these are going to become the three colours that we're going to use. Potentially you could have more if you wanted more colors. Okay, so what we're going to do is we are going to click into the first one, and we're going to press on the plus button next to new, and we're going to give it a name first of all, and we'll call it rocket body. Okay, and this will be the sort of main rocket, and we'll assign this blue, okay, or whatever color you like. And then we're going to do the second one, same procedure, plus plus, and we're going to call it cones. This will be the top part of the rocket, and I will colour that red, but again, you colour whatever you like. And the last one we are going to call rocket stripe. And this is going to be, we'll just leave it white, I think, but again, you colour it whatever you like, okay? So what we're going to do is we are going to go into the rendered mode up here, and what this will do, this will allow us to see the colours, okay, as we've seen before. Okay, if we stay in that mode, we just see the shapes. And I'm going to go back into edit mode, okay, because I want to edit individual sections of the rocket. Okay, so here's our rocket. You can see at the moment it's blue. Okay, so we want to change some elements of that. Okay, so first thing we're going to do is, if your rocket's not blue already, we can press A to select the whole thing, and then we can click into rocket body and press assign. Okay, and what that will do, that will assign blue to whatever is selected. So in this case, it's the whole rocket. Okay, so we can assign the blue colour to our rocket. All right, so that's how we get a colour onto the actual shape. Now, what we're going to do next is we're going to select individual parts of the rocket for the stripes. Okay, so I have just up here, I'm in the face selection mode, okay? And if you remember, we used this previously to make the shapes for the rocket. So that will allow us to select individual elements within our shape, okay? So I'm going to hold down shift, and I'm just going to select every other part of the rocket's body here. So I'm just going to spin round, hold down shift, and just click every other face here. Okay, spin around, click. Okay, so you can see there all the other, every other face on the cylinder is selected. Okay, and what I'm going to do, what I'm going to do is assign this the rocket stripe color. So I'm going to click on rocket stripe, press assign. Okay, and now if I click off anywhere off the rocket, you can see there it's then made that shape red. Okay, now no prizes for guessing what we do with the nose cone. Okay, so we select it and go the colour we've made up here, and we assign that. Okay, so we've got our coloured rocket. So what I'd like you guys to do is have a go at that, and then have a go at assigning some other things. So could we, for example, maybe make the fins a different colour? Okay. Could we maybe look up some rockets that maybe NASA or SpaceX are using? Can we assign that a similar colour to this to make it a bit more realistic? Could we add something to it? Could we add maybe like a little tower, okay, or a little escape module at the top of the rocket? Could we add some boosters at the bottom? give you some flames, okay? So think about what we can do to make our rocket look a little bit more realistic. Now we know how to add colours to the individual faces within it.